All right, when you're ready to serve, after you've served your wine and you're ready to preserve the remainder of your wine, push the cap down, take about two or three good pumps, and that's it. It's a very simple process and it preserves the wine. Now, when you're ready to reserve it, you simply push the button on the top and it will release the air and make the cork come out.